I got used to talking to myself out loud.
Thank you. taking hits!
Was it for me? Those idiots will rush you and try to bash your brains in.
Yard. Come see me when you're done.
felt good, huh? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
All over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
How you survive out here?
All that good shit. We stole fair and square, and somebody had the audacity to steal it back from us. Now we have to go out and take more shit from you people, only this time, we won't be as nice about it.
I collected a lot of cool stuff for trade.
Hello.
Oh, man.
Enjoy that. The twins have been kicking the shit out of us for a long time now.
We see any Edeners at night, the smart thing to do.
Glad you're gonna help out Prosperity.
Come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost morale. I'd say it's working. We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you. They're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue.
It's them.
We need to get the kids inside. Come on.
Put those down. I don't want to scare the kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you... You've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on! We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear, starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Come on. It's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay. Let's go inside. Let's go.
There's a gap. Over here.
I wonder how
we get through a day without doing something terrible. We don't have any time to waste. Survive a crash and now fighting the twins. Out of the frying pan and into the fire.
The more we give to prosperity, the more prosperity will give back to us. The people here are skilled. They're talented. They want to help. And if we give them the means to, they'll provide us with all sorts of useful things to help take the twins down.
The highwaymen can come back any second.
Hi there.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! The highwaymen are gonna...
Got your work cut out for you. These twins won't back down.
Mind how you go.
Hey there.
We've been loving.
Gap, over here.
Get there to success.
Break down our doors, we're finished.
Can't imagine what it was like. Train crash.
News about thing, huh?
Hey! Lagros?
Yes, sir! We're ready to fly! Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware, the package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
Patat, you ready to go?
We gotta stand up for what's good in the world.
Hi there.
Sorry about the train thing.
We gotta stand up for what's good in the world.
The highwaymen can come back any
second. Open the gate!
Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
Down for a gunfight. It was before the collapse.
Let's ride.